What's good, YouTube? It's Wavy Reactions, and I'm back with another video. Don't mind my background, I'm just in the kitchen just making this quick video for y'all. This video I'm about to talk about is the plastic bag method and why the plastic bag method is helpful for your waist. Let's get into this video. Yeah.
5500 for a new pair of titties, I bound like Jordan. Give her a couple thousand, now she feeling important. Dick her down, she be gone by the morning. She got them ass shots that I like. Papa Addy, we be fucking all night. She said she got a man, but it's alright. Shoot out of town, first class flight. 5500 for a new pair of titties, I bound like Jordan. Give her a couple thousand, now she feeling important. Dick her down, she be gone by the morning.
First, I'm just gonna simply start off with a rag for y'all. So that's my waist, and today all I did was put coconut oil in my hair. Actually, I put coconut oil in my hair every day because I don't want my scalp to get dry because I get bad dandruff in my hair, and I don't want it to get all flaky. And so every time I comb and brush, all flakes be coming there and dry skin. So that's why I use coconut oil in my hair. That's gonna be another video. That's another video for another time, but I'm just unragging for y'all to show y'all my progress. So right now what I'm about to do, I'm about to take my Diane comb, and I'm about to comb my hair off for y'all. I might be looking kind of weird because I'm kind of like looking at myself. I do actually have 360 waves in the back too. I just don't never show them because I don't never like turn around. But when I get better content and better tools, I'm going to start showing y'all the back. That was the big side, and I'm about to use the small side. And I don't have on no shirt, so that's why I'm like so close to the camera and stuff. I'm actually gonna comb it back to show y'all how long my hair is. It's decent. I don't even know how long I've been woofing. I just be woofing until I get my hair cut. But I'm gonna start tracking it, and we're gonna start tracking it together to see how long we could woof and track our progress and stuff. So right now, I don't know if you could tell, but I combed my hair out. I'm gonna brush it down just a little bit. And now it's not all the way placed down how it was when I first took my rag off. That's when you take the plastic bag. You can actually get a smaller plastic bag than this. The only one I actually had. My hand is not that big as you can see. So I should actually be using a smaller plastic bag. Or you could get the plastic gloves. Those will help way more. So then that's when you take the plastic bag and just simply use the bag just like you're brushing. Just act like the brush is in your hand and use the bag. What's the bag? The bag is actually putting your hair down. As you can see, it kind of laid it down a little more than how it was when I combed it and brushed it. And then after that, all you do is simply, you don't even have to use the plastic bag for that long. Just do it so it can lay down. That's all it's actually doing. It's not helping you get waves. It's just actually simply laying your hair down. After that, what you do, just rag up. I'm gonna make another video on why I tie my do-rag like this. You probably already know, so you won't get them lines on your forehead. But yeah. Pull it back down to make it tight. And that's my video for today. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I hope you learned something new about the plastic bag. Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy.